I've been tethering to iPad for a while now, but since a couple of weeks, a really cool thing has just happened. They added in the camera support, and I'm using an A7 III. It's starting to date a little bit, a few years back. Now I can control my camera settings from Capture One. Let's take a look at this. I can hop into Capture One directly on my iPad and control my camera settings from the app. Do you really need a laptop anymore? The convenience and the sheer compact size of my iPad doing all my shooting? This is great. Just take a look at this. Let's hop inside Capture One on the iPad. All right, I'm inside the iPad right now, and what I can see, this is a few of the shots I just taken from one of my film cameras, from my film camera that I just purchased. Bottom right, you see that I'm tethered and on, I'm gonna go back here, my album that I call Nikon is my capture album. It detects my camera. I go in a little gear icon that we see here right above the trigger button on the screen on the lower right. Click on it. Look at this. Everything is available. Almost everything. I'm pretty sure depending on the camera model you have, maybe this will differ a little bit, but I can go through everything. The white balance. I can change focus mode, flash compensation, single shot drive mode. I can go to and all the things that I can see through the tethering, my camera that is supporting. Color temperature, ISO sensitivity, I can bump it up, bump it back down to where it was, 100. My aperture, my speed, everything. I even see how much battery I have left on my camera. This is a big game changer for all of you that have been using laptops, but looking at, staring at your iPad, or maybe you have been using your iPad. Now the latest update that's been available for a few weeks now gives you the possibility to control the camera within the Capture One iPad app. This is great. This is absolutely great. No laptop needed. Get it? Capture One, tether it to your camera, see it appear inside, shoot, store inside your iPad on an external hard drive, and on top of that, control your camera settings without even stepping behind the camera. Good shooting, everyone.